passengers, the next Orange Line train to Oak Grove is now arriving.
The destination of this train is Oak Grove. Next stop, Green Street. Approaching Green Street. Next stop, Stony Brook. Approaching Stony Brook. Next stop, Jackson Square. Approaching Jackson Square. Change here for bus connections. Next stop, Roxbury Crossing. Approaching Roxbury Crossing. Change here for bus connections. Next stop, Ruggles. Approaching Ruggles. Change here for bus connections and the commuter rail. Next stop, Massachusetts Avenue. Approaching Massachusetts Avenue. Change here for bus connections. Next stop, Back Bay. Approaching Back Bay. Change here for bus connections, the commuter rail, and Amtrak. Next stop, Tufts Medical Center. Approaching Tufts Medical Center. Change here for the SL4, SL5, and bus connections. Approaching Chinatown. Change here for the SL4, SL5, and bus connections. Approaching Downtown Crossing. Change here for the Red Line, Green Line, SL5, and bus connection. Approaching State. Change here for the Blue Line and bus connections. Approaching Haymarket. Change here for the Green Line and bus connections. Approaching North Station. Change here for the Green Line, bus connections, the commuter rail, and Amtrak. Approaching Community College. Next stop, Sullivan Square. Approaching Sullivan Square. Next stop, Assembly. Approaching Assembly. Next stop, Wellington. Approaching Wellington. Change here for bus connections and the commuter rail. Next stop, Malden Center. Approaching Malden Center. Change here for bus connections and the commuter rail. Next and last stop, Oak Grove. Approaching Oak Grove. Change here for bus connections. This is the last stop. Thank you for riding the T.